Alex, Lexi here with you, and tonight we are continuing Syndrome, and we're making progress, okay? I feel like we're making progress. Now we gotta go to deck four, and we gotta retract this something. I forgot what it was. We need to retract something, which hopefully whatever was bad is gone. That's okay. I feel confident now that we have some things, though I have a feeling we're not even halfway through the game, to be honest with you guys. Ah, there you go. Retract rear docking clamp. Oh, hey, look. Okay, now it tells us where the savings point. There is an update just before I launched this. So, rear. Where did we say? Engineering. It's 8. Oh, so that is that thing right there. I'm like watching them. I'm like, hopefully. Nope, not going the right way at all. Right? What? Oh, yeah. I need to go this way totally. I don't know. You stop playing for a day and you get totally disoriented. That's how I am. Anyways. Has there always been no lights here? What? Okay, right? I totally did not go all the way around in circles because I'm not lost. Shush. Retract.
Galen?
What?
Are you there?
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm here.
I lost contact before. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. I'll live.
Have you been tampering with the ship systems?
Oh?
I detected a power surge on the field stabilizers.
Me?
I'm reactivating the ship's systems and getting us out of here.
You can't do that. We need to contain this.
Listen, I don't know what happened, but I do know that we need to get the ship moving and find help.
Galen, wait. It's too dangerous. You have no idea what's out there. Come and join us. We'll go and pick you up. We can discuss what to do next, face to face.
I'm not sure I should. I've been told you've been killing survivors.
Who told you that? Why would we do that? You can't trust anyone. Everyone's out of their minds and seeing things. There's a comms room on the third floor. Go there and we'll talk through the video feed.
Okay.
I'll brief you with no interferences.
Okay, lower deck 3. Awesome. Not awesome at all. Oh yeah. Now I know where we are. Deck 3. Right? Okay. Now who to trust? Trust her, trust him. Because she's the first that contacted me, but he's the one saying, oh, don't trust her, trust me. But she's right on that. If the ship is full of these things, why would you want to bring it to society, right? I mean, like, he's not caring about that, which that worries me because she cares about that. But then is she saying that to try to get me to trust her? You know? Where are we going? Contact no lower comms, lower comms room is 8. Should be, can we go through there? No, probably not. Monster thing could be here. about it. Sure is it. Hello? Ooh. A drink?
Are you in the comms room?
Yes.
Yes, I'm looking for the terminal. They're all offline.
Good. I'm sorry, Galen.
What's going on?
You're probably infected by now. I can't take any chances. And I certainly can't have the ship moving while this is not contained.
Bitch.
What have you done?
Goodbye.
Naomi, stop this thing! Great, what now?
The fuck was that? Bitch!
Yeah, what's going on? I'm getting gunfire in the comms room.
Yeah!
It's me. I'm locked here and under fire from a wall turret. Naomi set me up.
I told you not to trust that bitch. Wait, let me see if I can help you. Okay, I was able to get one of the terminals working. But I don't have remote access. These turrets can be controlled locally. If you can hack the terminal, you can deactivate the turret.
Please tell me that's gonna be that one, right? Okay. Hack it, hack it, hack it, hack it, hack it. Hack it, hack it. Yeah. We can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Disabled!
Firing system protection.
Thanks, Jimmy.
There we go.
You saved my life.
Don't mention it. We need to work together to get out of here.
Why would she do that? Well, what's next? Can we get the ship running?
Well, the engine is operational, but I can't seem to lock on a new destination. Something's blocking the navigational controls.
Where are the controls located?
Navigational system deck 4. If there's a blocker, it has to be there.
Okay, I'll check it.
Ashley? That makes her the good one, because she wanted to kill me knowing that I want to bring the ship to society. But if she was that alien thing, she would want that. So she wouldn't kill me off, and then she wouldn't, like, she would probably just try to get me to, I don't know, meet up with one of those things, wouldn't she, instead? So what am I supposed to do? Navigation system at deck 4. Okay. Let's go back to deck 4. Oh, every time I pass here, I'm like... It sounded like bad stuff, but it's not bad stuff. Okay. No creepy stuff. We're good. Yeah, deck 4. Awesome. Woo! Okay. Walking navigational system. Do we have a 3? Oh, we need to go all the way at the other end of the ship. Why? Why would I want to do that? Right? Why would I want to go that way? Oh, why? It's just a camera. That was not working before, was it, right? I don't believe so. Okay, well, there's a saving spot there. Let's save here. And then after that, look at the map. Know where we're heading. I don't remember where we were, so I'm gonna go this one. Yes, okay. Alright. Keep on going straight. cute. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. Oh, there's two guys over there. Like, you know, when you feel more safe beside robots, there's a freaking problem. Of course I can't go in.
Jimmy, the nav system's door is locked.
Damn it. It must be locked from the inside. The good news is that you can access it through the server storage room. The bad news is that the door is busted. I'm reading air coming from inside, so the door must be ajar. Check the workshops on deck 3. You might find something there that could pry the door open.
Oh, fuck. Gain entrance to wait, what? Entrance to service storage room deck 4. Find a tool on the workshop deck to open the door. So, I need to go back to 3. Okay, hold on. Let's just use this. What happened to all my burgers? Did I eat all my burgers? What is that? I don't know. I'm like picking up stuff I don't even know what it is for. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Who's the best of the best? And I need to stop doing that though, because I would keep wasting my sprint. Not wasting it, but you know, like just dropping it down to 0. And then if anything bad happens, okay, let's go back to 3. Yeah. I guess slightly distracted and disoriented. But then eventually I find my way back. So deck 3. Okay, so workshop. Workshop is 6. Oh, fuck. Be right there. Right? Nope, that's the storage. Oh, great. Fucking great. That means we have to go all the way around. Awesome. Can we not access it through here? Of course not. Why would we, right? It would be way too easy. Okay. There should not be any more bad guys unless they came back. They probably came back. Have I been here? Is there anything at all? Hello? Oh, this probably was not open before because now we open the doors.
I see. This is pretty cool.
Healing kit. Is there anything else? Ammo would be really dandy. To be honest with you, no. All right. Actually, let's use that. Okay. Hello, dude. Let's save over here. Why not? It's free, and like that, we don't have to redo everything. Okay, so technically it should be over here. Right? Uh-huh. That's it. That is it. Just making sure there's nobody that's going to creep up on me. Is that... is that... is there nothing in there? What? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! That's not fair! Fuck! Not two at once! I know how I do this! I notice that when I record, I'm just like, do it! Do it! Damn bastards! Go for it. Yeah. Stupid bastards. Got more? What am I supposed to be finding? A tool. What tool? Tool. Where's the tool? Do you guys have the tool? No. Right? I'm sure it's gotta be flashing, right? What could it be on this? No. Aha! Uh-huh. That's it, right? That's gotta be it. Uh-huh. Aha! Uh-huh. Ba-bum! I got it, I got it. Oh. Oh. I really wish I could go back there. Nope, we have to go all the way back. Damn things. Okay. Go for it. Are we good? Are we good? Are we safe? I'm saving. I don't want to redo that. It was close. Yes. Okay. Close on that. Woo! Progress, my friends. Progress. Little, but still progress. Actually, I just feel like there's so many floors. Right now, we're going back and forth to, like, the same floors. And I just, like, keep wondering, like, there's floors we didn't explore yet. So, is there stuff in those floors, or, like, they're just there for show? Because there could be nothing on those floors. Where are we going? Deck 4, right? Yeah, deck 4. Woo! Okay. Server storage room. Is that what it said? Server storage room. Server storage, which is 2. Ah, great. Great. Now we need to go to that. Oh, we're gonna have to kill those guys. Okay. We have no choice because... maybe we could go around, right? Could we? Let's see if we could... if we go... Let's try to go around, like, from the back. Maybe we could avoid them. Right? Please don't be the creepy things. Right, fuck you. I'm still waiting for those things to wake up. It would be, do you know what would be the greatest thing ever? Is for them to actually wake up, but be on my side. Can you just imagine how awesome that would be? Yeah, I know. There's like fat chance, right? I know. There's a big fat chance, but I don't care. It would be awesome. Am I going the right way?
I could get inside if I pry this door open.
Oh yeah, like they're not gonna know I'm here. Hey! Oh. Oh. Oh, hey. Okay. Oh, we could... Oh. Found a gun in the vents today. I think I'll stick with it for protection. The vents seem to be the safest place in the ship nowadays. Ooh, where? Are you the one with it? Are you the one with the gun? Where's the gun? Where's the gun, boy? Press F to... What? Why can't we pick this up? Oh. Okay. I just want to look around the room in case there's something, you know, I could be missing something. Fuck you. Okay. Okay. Open the vent. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Please be a gun, please be a gun. Fuck is that? Okay, that is 3. That is a navigational system. Is that where I need to go? Right? Is that? I'm not going down there until I find out what that is. Oh, hey. Can we not? I'm wasting a whole bunch of bullets. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, this is bad. What the fuck? Oh! Oh, no! Na, 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 na. Oh, na, na. What's your name? See, I was right not to jump down. You know, that's kind of like, So we're back here. Like, they already know we're there. Right? And there's no going that way. And there's no going that way. So, there's like really no choice to... to shoot them? Or to jump down? It's kind of weird how it all happens because it's like... I really feel secure here. I don't want to go over there. And you can't jump, so it's not like you can... outsmart them or anything. We really gotta face them. But... it's kinda weird though. It's really kinda weird. I really feel like maybe it's just... not supposed to be like that. Where are the other ones coming from? Not all three of them come from there, right? And I can't shoot him from here, which is kind of weird. Even though I got a clear shot of him. I'm just wasting ammo trying to shoot him here. But as soon as I jump down, two more show up. Shut up. Okay. I could do this, right? I could do this. Two down. One more to go. What the fuck are you? Shut. Oh, fuck. Woo! Please give me food. Nothing useful. Oh, well, fuck. I should have seen that before. Oh, fuck that. Okay. Okay. But, All right. Now we're okay. We're doing good. Please tell me there's ammo. No.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So we can't open this. I don't think it's this what we gotta do. Ryuri has something, food or something? You found some food? Yes. Okay. And we don't need the flashlight here, do we? No. Okay. And I didn't search you, did I? Nothing useful here. Alright, let's just... let me eat. Alright, whoop. Okay. I was called to the waste recycler today to fix a malfunction. As it turns out, there was something blocking the blades. It was an arm. A human arm. was blocking the blades. Yeah, you're kind of like, what the fuck? I would be so out of there, but then you can't because you're lost in space. Oh, joys. Okay, so he was just standing there kind of like, totally not weird. So where am I heading? What do I have to do? Find out what's blocking the navigational system. Aren't we in the navigational system? I mean, blocking the doors? Or do I have to? Oh. AK! Okay. Wasn't big enough. Oh, room granted. Actually, can I not? No. Okay. Ah, now goes just since on lockdown. Lockdown initiated by officer. Remove lockdown. Okay.
To whoever it may be that just tampered with the nav system, stop what you're doing immediately. This ship is under the jurisdiction of the Nova.
Better now. I was able to temporarily jam her signal again. But we should find a more permanent solution. Naomi's out of control. We can't let her ask for reinforcements.
What can we do?
Destroy the comms system.
Jimmy, are you sure that's wise? How will we call for help?
We don't need to ask for help if we can have the ship moving. But we can make sure that no more soldiers arrive.
Let's do it then.
No, no, you're obviously following the wrong person. What are you doing? Check inventory, terminal, security office, and find explosive index 4. So what? Deck 4. Nobody. Okay. Right. So if I could go. Is it just creepy noises? Yes? Computer core. Of course it's locked. Because that's where I need to go, right? Computer core. No. Security office. No. I need to go all the way back. Hello? I mean, should I have killed everybody by now? Not sure, but I think so. Now I got big guns. So all good.
I hardly remember my own name, but I know for sure that this is a Stryker SMG with 30mm hyper-accelerated rounds. How do I know this?
Okay. Go save. Ooh, what did I save? It's a security. Okay. I just saved over last save, but that's okay, it doesn't matter. Ten, so we could go this way. Remember you. Okay. Alright.
Prospection office.
Where do you see that? I know that some of you have apprehended items that haven't been reported to the inventory yet. I'll let this slip. Everything is accounted for until the end of the day. Okay. This team has been caught with grade A explosive. As we all know, the requirements and investigation as such. Okay, do we need this? Oh, whoa, yes, actually, wait. Access code. Okay, we've got it. Access code to what? No? Okay. I don't... Is something gonna come up? No? Do we need to access this? Nope. What about you? No? Okay, we're doing progress now. So now, check office 3 for explosives. Office deck 3. Oh, might as well, right? Oh! I love how there's still creepy noises. There's nothing. Good, right? Okay, let's go see deck 3. We could do this. Okay, we need to go to prospecting office 2. Which is obviously blocked off. You wanna know why? Because there's a good chance there's gonna be something bad. Right. Of course we have to go that way. Cause last time we went that way, there was bad things. Nope, that's not. I wanna go here. Quickly save, just in case some bad stuff coming in and out. Yes. Okay. Close. Oh, all right. So can we? I think last time it was locked off. We had to go this way. No. Fuck, to scare me. Nope. Okay. Just making sure in case we can find some ammo. Of course. Anymore? No? This is fun now. Well, it's not fun because now there's more than before, but it's fun because it's like, you know, you don't have to run like a chicken shit. You can actually face them. So, you know, it doesn't. Okay. I think they weren't sure on the model, so one of them said, "Hey, I'm gonna make one green." The other one's like, "Nope, I'm gonna make a red." I was gonna say blue. I know my colors. I hear something. And again, password change. Need to get this to the fellows. More? Is there more? Because I feel like there's a little too much now. 6, 7, 3, 2, 4.
Access granted.
Thank you. Can I get the pliers? No, I don't think the pliers are anything. And there's a little bit of Z fighting here and there. Perfectly normal thing. Nope. What the fuck am I... What? Spectre Austin. Where the fuck are the explosives? Ooh, I want the... Oh.
These will do nicely.
Okay. Now destroy comm system and deck 4. I don't wanna. Can I have an option? Because I know that's a bad thing to do. I'm not stupid. We all know that's a bad thing. I mean, come on. Just go by logical, like, thinking, right? I mean, she wants to destroy you because you want to bring the ship back. Which, I mean, that's what the alien wants. Of course that's what the alien wants, right? And then he actually wants you to destroy it, which makes no sense. I don't know, I thought I saw a shadow go over there, but could be nothing. Could be something too. Oh, please, I hope she's gonna stop me. I hope she's not gonna make me do it. I hope she's smart and she knows that's where I'm heading, because she'd be like, if they were working with him, what would they make him do? And then she'd be like, oh, yes, of course, destroy the systems. So that would be the smart thing to do. Not really. I'm just... talking random right now. Oh, wait. 5. Okay. Deck 5! We get to see our little buddy! Henry, right? Hello, Henry! I'm starting to feel that that's not at all what I named you, but that's okay. Who's checking, right? Don't even know if he hears me anyways, so... Okay. So, we are going... Wait. Comm system. 2. Which is over there. Yep. Is that open now? Making that noise. I don't know why I'm hiding at this point, because I have a gun now, so... That just sounded really worse than it really was it? It sounded like something different. Could not be. Could be something perfectly normal, too. I don't want to find out. Did we lose it? Did it really go away? Did it really go away? Why am I really shocked about this? Okay, let's go in here.
disable the external antenna.
Why are you doing this, son? You know it's the wrong thing to do. Then again, why are the robots trying to stop me? Huh? Maybe because I would think it's fishy.
Hi! What you doing?
Me, I'm just hanging.
What the?
Am I hallucinating people now? Or am I saying now, as if I wasn't hallucinating before? I've been hallucinating ever since I woke up. Oh god, this is all so weird. Fuck you. Fuck you. Henry, why are you doing this to me? Why? Why, Henry? Why? Get the fuck out. Okay, so can we... I'm on deck... What deck am I on? Deck 4. I didn't even go on the right deck. Does that mean that we cannot, like, kill them? I need to know this, because if we cannot beat them... That changes the whole story. Just saying. Destroy external antenna using defense. External antenna. Where is external? Where what? Destroy external antenna using defense turret. Yeah, but defensive turret. Where? Antenna. I don't know. Fuck. Okay, they're not awake. Okay, good. There's a safe spot. Oh no, the safe spot is the one at the other end over there. No, I'm still gonna go over there. Just because there's a good chance. That could be where we need to go. Nope. Okay. Whew. You know what? I'm gonna save here. And I'm gonna cool down because the joys of breaking up and me not be able to kill it doesn't really sit well in my mind. And I have no idea where to go, so I think I need to calm down and check properly what is the objective and where I need to go. Probably I'm going to understand it once I've kind of, you know, cooled down. But that is it for tonight. Leave a thumbs up, you're proud maybe actually a support. And of course, subscribe if you're not subscribed already. I love you so, so much. Kiss a kiss. And I will see you all next episode. Bye!